Hello, I show you how to hard reset on Samsung Galaxy Grand Neo. Turn off the phone. Next, press and hold the power button, volume up key and home button for a few seconds. Use volume key and power button to select factory reset. Then choose yes. Finally, click power button to confirm factory reset. Your device will now restart. Successfully, the hard reset is completed now. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and rate the video.